Hold on. What do you want?
I want to sit on your lap.
We don't want to have any accidents now, do we?
How can I help you?
Ew, your breath smells bad.
Well, yours isn't much better either. I know. I should have the elves bring you a toothbrush for Christmas. Let's get this over with now. What would you like me to bring you?
I would like
to... You know what? Stop. I don't care what you'd like me to bring you. You know why? Because I see you when you're sleeping. I know when you're awake. And either way, Santa thinks that all children are ungrateful wretches. So I'm not going to deliver any toys this year. On second thought, I have a better idea. This year, Christmas is canceled. Ho, ho, ho!
Merry Christmas, Santa!
Well, Merry Christmas. Well, look who we have here. Come sit on Santa's lap, little boy. Have you been a good boy? What's wrong? I know. What do you want for Christmas?
I don't want it to be canceled.
To be canceled? Who would say such a thing?
I heard that a bad Santa was going to cancel Christmas.
Oh, well, I'm the good Santa. Not the bad Santa. I'm the world's strongest Santa. And this is gonna be the merriest, merriest Christmas of them all. And you know why? Because that's what Santa does. Ho, 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 ho.
Will Christmas be canceled this year? It's the bad Santa versus the good Santa in a showdown for Yuletide supremacy. Direct from the North Pole, it's the Battle for Christmas, next Monday on Raw.